Welcome back to Boiler Bytes. For the last few years, the Purdue Department of Theater has been offering a class that teams up students from different disciplines. The goal of the course is to create a programmable robot that moves scenery on stage during performances. This next segment will let you know how the project, affectionately referred to as ISSy, is coming along and what the students' next steps are with the project.
Stage Directions Magazine launched a challenge to universities across the country called the Wireless Automation Challenge. And it was partnered with a particular technology company that was trying to launch a wireless control system. And the challenge was primarily a mechanical design challenge. Build the 4-foot by 4-foot wagon that is the shortest, that can reach the greatest maximum velocity, that can carry the greatest load, that has the longest battery life at maximum load, all these sorts of parameters. So that's where we started with this mechanical design project. There were two parameters for the project, that contest, that were delineated in the contest rules. And one was to navigate a ground plan and to track a line. Well, the students, who are all young and relatively inexperienced, their thought was, oh, it needs to be able to find a line on the floor and track it, figure out where it is based on a random line that might be different from the line that was there yesterday. They immediately leapt toward this idea of intelligent scenery as opposed to automated scenery, and then said, okay, well, let's do it. Why not? No one's done it. Let's see what happens. Let's see what we can do. We've been affectionately calling the project ISSy for the Intelligent Scenery Simulator, or the Intelligent Scenery Simulation Platform.
ISSy is a robot that can move on stage based off how we're programming it backstage, and it can be moved and it can be coded to do many different things.
Well, for one, ISSy, like I said before, does not require any human labor, and it does not require any winches to pick it up and carry it off. ISSy just moves based on a cueing system.
With the fact that we have a brain that goes along with it, the fact that we can program it as for every use that we have, it has far more greater implementation opportunities.
We're actually taking ISSy to USITT for spring break. USITT stands for the United States Institute of Technical Theater. Kind of like a big tech theater convention being held in Salt Lake City.
We look forward to being able to show that off and, you know, hear back comments from the technical theater industry.
To go back to the interdisciplinary conversation, the electronics engineering technology student is getting some opportunity in a real practical setting where the stakes are somewhat high, an opportunity to experience something bigger than just the electronics. I will say it's a weird project to come out of liberal arts. And you know, in some ways, it's not like we haven't been doing robotics on this campus for a long time. But I think what's exciting about that is, one, those resources are there for students to draw on, and two, the liberal arts students who are working on the project aren't tied to traditional ways of doing robotics. They're coming at this from a live performance perspective. We're trying to solve a theatrical live performance problem using that technology, and I think that that's exciting, and I agree. I think it's something that might not be able to be done places other than Purdue.
I, being both in engineering and theater, this really kind of takes both of those things. You know, there's a lot of programming involved and stuff, which I learned in a lot of my engineering classes, but then putting it towards theater, which is what I'm really passionate about.
Before I became an engineer, I wanted to be in veterinary medicine, and I had no programming knowledge whatsoever before coming into here. So it's definitely a learning experience as you like work on ISSy.
My background is in engineering and mathematics, and I love theater. And this has really given me the ability to really explore my love of machinery and technology in theater.
It's just a lot of fun to be with these people and doing this together. I think a lot of the fun will also come once we get ISSy to a point where she, you know, can move and we can kind of control it. I think that's where a lot of that will come from.
I'm really lucky to get to work with all these amazing people and to have the opportunity to get to implement all of, you know, my love of theater and of engineering into this project.
ISSy is a fun project. I've learned things. I've got to apply a lot that I've learned in coursework. It's just been a blast.
that wraps up another Boiler Bytes. Check us out online at boilerbytes.com. See you next time.